Get a boat and meet me under Raton Canyon Bridge. I'll be on the earpiece.
So I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold.
Sometimes gold, sometimes artwork, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Like a mirage in the desert, here's my train. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Wow, getting changed? What have you turned into? There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water? Got it? Eat it! Be under that fucking bridge! When we go past Polito Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us! You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'm powered through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Shooters with it before they fly.
snipers are down! So don't let that keep you! Shooting in now! Ron would have found something 10 minutes ago!
Hey, you ain't motivating me! I'm moving as fast as I can! Baby on board, we're good to go!
About fucking time, come on! Down the rapids, if you please! We got both! Gonna... Nature, you're right, it's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada! Boat T, she's yours!
Good thing you changed clothes. You couldn't have done this without that weird vest thing. We got a buzzard on our tail. You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
Come on! We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa! Man! You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
Oh, isn't it?